We're following some breaking news happening in Manhattan. Police are investigating a suspicious powder incident at a hotel in Midtown. It happened at the Park Hyatt on West 57th Street near 7th Avenue. Counterterrorism officers and police dogs are at the scene investigating. We will continue to follow this story and bring you more information as it becomes available.